Chris Nilsson of the USA has gone up straight to a world lead. Of 6.01 meters in the men's pole vault at the USD alumni meet in South Dakota. His series. 5.43 meters cleared. 5.60 meters cleared. 5.75 meters cleared. 5.85 meters cleared. 6.01 meters he cleared on his second attempt. Congrats to him. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.